Welcome to WebConnect training. WebConnect is used in conjunction with Biorad QC management software. We recommend that you become familiar with your QC management software before viewing WebConnect training. Let's start by defining what WebConnect does. WebConnect connects your lab systems to Unity Web. This connection allows QC data to flow from your lab systems to Biorad without manually entering data. You'll be using an instrument, LIS, or middleware to save QC data to a file. Based on the type of laboratory system, the data may be saved to a folder on the computer, a floppy disk, a CD, or a flash drive. Understanding the distinction between WebConnect and transformers can be helpful. Bio-Rad connectivity software is made of two parts. In this case, WebConnect and a transformer. A garage is a good analogy for WebConnect. All customers get the same basic shell. Think of the transformer as a custom car. We build this piece of software for the needs of each customer. One customer may need a transformer for a specific instrument, while another needs one for their LIS. The transformer is housed within WebConnect. You can have multiple cars parked in the garage. In other words, you can have several transformers housed within WebConnect. We'll return to this analogy as we address additional topics. Continue your training by viewing Part 2.